Welcome back, guys. And today I'll be doing a get ready with me for volleyball tryout. I just need to get in my state of mind. I'm going to my tryout with 4 hours of sleep on me, no food, and like an energy drink. It's so bad. Don't do that. Well, actually, no, I did eat food. I ate an egg sandwich, but still. So today is day one of tryouts, and I'm trying out for opposite or right side, which one of the hitters. This will be my second year playing in high school, and the goal is varsity. The goal. And this morning, I went to Chuck E. Cheese for my brother's birthday. But I'm just so tired. I'm exhausted. It's 1:52, and my tryouts are 4 ends at 7. I feel like that's just the worst, is I'm gonna be more sleepy. And I feel like everybody's gonna go like this. My football tryouts, it was early in the morning. I don't even know when, but 4 to 7, that's my bedtime. But not actually. So I'm gonna take a nap real quick. One too long, so that way I have time to read this book. This book, really good. It's called The Inner Game of Tennis. Or I'm not gonna read it, but I'm just gonna read some of my highlights that I made in the book when I previously read it. So that way I can get right, gotta get mentally right. And yeah, so I'm gonna take y'all all 3 days. So that way you can see how I get ready for tryouts.
We're gonna leave the house at 3:30. I'm gonna do my hair again. I just don't want to wear it like this. I want to put it up, you know what I mean? So tired. Now I can see again. I have this hairstyle, but I'm just gonna put it up big ponytail. I've been all in my phone, I got options. And I don't want to tell you to drop it, but I don't want to play your face. This is how we're doing our hair today. I need to make sure I have everything. Here's my bag. Got my shoes in here. In here, this part. My leg sleeve. My ankle thing. Knee pads. To make sure I have one for both. Okay, we're good.
I probably won't bring my phone to the tryout because, or record during the tryout because, you know, it's a tryout. Yeah. See you later. I'll see how it goes when I get back.
Day one complete!
Alright, I just woke up. It's about 10:45. As soon as I came home last night, I went straight to sleep. I mean, of course I took my shower at 8. But then after that, I went to sleep. Night before, I only got like 4 hours of sleep. I feel like I said that before. But definitely did not help me. Because I was literally about to faint. Like, you know, like that feeling where you feel lightheaded, and then plus I barely ate, so I've been doing everything that you're not supposed to do. So today I'm gonna try to fix it. I'm gonna go downstairs, make some breakfast. We still need to leave the house by like 3:30 because I want to get there at 3:45.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put it on this one. Now to top it all off, you know what I'm saying?
Now to taste test. Oh my gosh, my voice. I don't know if it's just because I woke up. It's like gone right now. But oh yeah, I just finished my egg sandwich. It was actually pretty good. Knowing that I almost burnt my bread and didn't heat up the cheese right. Anyway. About to read this book. After I read this book, me and my brother are gonna go to Chick-fil-A to get my lunch. Cause it's actually 11, it's like 11:30 or whatever. No, it's not, 12:42. Yeah, actually I finished my egg sandwich like a while ago. I was just lying. I was laying in bed after I finished it, so I ain't gonna lie to you now. Okay, but I'm gonna read some of my highlights. I'm not gonna read anything new of the book. This book is about, like, if you haven't read this book, it's a good book if you play sports or just like have like a mindset. If you're on wellness, you should get this book. I'm on wellness. It's just like how to not be in your head when you're playing your sport. I would recommend this book. Even though it's like a tennis ball and I don't play tennis, but he just puts it in a perspective in a way that he can understand. Like, let me, hold on, okay. This one right here. Then I also put like a note right beside it, so I'll read it to you. It says, letting go of judgments doesn't mean ignoring errors. It simply means seeing events as they are and not adding anything to them. And then a deep dive on what it says, put, practice makes you better. If you keep adding more, then you can't practice what you already have. So take that in as like you want to. I really like that one. That one's really nice. Okay. I'm gonna actually read this book for a little while. Finished reading my book, I feel like I got more knowledge in my head. Anyway, I'm getting ready to look presentable to go out in the world. I still have my pajamas on, no contacts in, but putting them in right now. There we go. Okay. Alright, I can finally see. Oh my god. I don't know what I should do to my hair. You know what I look like? Every time I take my hair out, like the, like Ken from that one Barbie episode. He's like this. Like, looks a hot mess every time I take it out of the ponytail. Oh, my hair is dripping. My comb is on life support. Yeah, the hair. Oh, you can't even see it, but it's on life support. I need a new one. It's a good comb, though. It does a job. Hello? Hello? I gotta go to Chick-fil-A.
Wait, did they? Oh my god, yeah, I'll call you right back in like 2 seconds.
I don't know what he would. I did a little bun. Okay, that bun looks disgusting. Doing curly hair, if you have curly hair, bro, it's literally its own workout. Instead of doing the bun that I was trying to do, I'm just twirl it and then. I mean, can we tin this thing down though? Because we don't want it to move during tryouts or anything. This is what it's gonna be looking like. Slicked. Oh, just saying, if y'all noticed, that's my fault. So this basically happened. I got someone from like Five and Below. Oops. I put something on it, like, it was kind of like you're supposed to hold your iPad up. This is like a long time, yeah. While like, so that way you can like watch a show or whatever. At one point, I was like, I don't really want this no more. Like, I'm ready to take it down because it looks ugly now. And so I tried to take it down. You know, the adhesive was that strong. So it ripped a part of the wall off. Oops. Just a part of the bathroom now. A hack for clear skin is Vaseline. I don't know what my face would look like without Vaseline. I mean, not too much. Don't put too much Vaseline though. You don't want to be glowing like a glow stick. Like, that's what I use on my moisturizer. Is that bad? Probably is, but it works for me. I probably should put like, oh my gosh, this lighting is so good. Ah! We love a natural light, sunlight, lighting, you know what I'm saying? We're all dressed, about to make sure I have everything in my bag again. Even though like I just throw my bag on the ground when I get home, I still wanna make sure nothing's out of it because you don't wanna look clueless at the tryout. And always like to check if I have my shoes. I don't know. I have a fear of me forgetting my shoes. So let me check. Okay, we're all good. We leave at 3:30. I'm gonna go pee to get my water. See you when I get back.
Day two complete.
I'm about to sleep. Day two was day two. Let's just say that. Tomorrow is cut day. Day three. Cut day, see whether if I'm going to take university. See you tomorrow. Cut day.
It's about 12:50. I woke up at 10 today. Literally had like the hardest time trying to go to sleep. I literally went to sleep at 1 when I was trying to go to sleep at 10. I was telling my friend, I was like, probably the most stressful nights is the night before your tryouts and the day cuts are made.
This morning I ate oatmeal. I spiced it up a little bit. I've been eating egg sandwiches like this whole time. Really, this is the final day. This is the last day to, like, I feel like yesterday was the last day to show out, but then also today could be the last day to show out. Oh my god, I'm so nervous. I guess I have another year to get varsity or whatever. Like, the juniors, either they make varsity or you get cut. Yeah, I can make JV or varsity or get cut. Amy, you don't know how it is. Final 30 minutes. I think I may change my shirt because now I kind of don't really want to wear it. Yeah, I'm gonna wear this, but I have to iron it. I know how to wear this. Yeah, this one matches way better. Anyway, see, this matches a lot. Honest guys, I don't know if I'll do a day 3 thing. I did the past 2 days. Hopefully, fingers crossed, everybody makes a team, but I don't wanna do it if I in the video did not make the team. If I do it, that's good. I really hope everybody does make the team. What time is it? 3:14. My water bottle, make sure I pack all my snacks because I did pack a snack yesterday and it helped me so much. Yeah, I'm gonna take an energy drink right before I leave. I'll be back. I'm like excited, but I'm like, you know what I mean? Oh, ew. Amen.
We are waiting. We're all waiting in a circle. Roller coaster of emotions right now. It's okay, I was about to cry like 3 times.
Look at my eyes, like I'm actually about to cry.
I feel like I'm about to throw up.
Hey, let's do a circle of emotions.
Like how we're feeling? Yeah. I'm feeling sick. Feeling my anxiety is up right now. I was about to cry so many times, so.
I'm feeling bad.
Throw up is right here.
Feeling literally awful. I can feel like the throw up like going up, so.
Hey guys, I actually don't care if I make the team or not.
Those three are definitely making varsity, but I'm feeling it.
Everybody do a thumbs up.
Got this, guys.
I'm gonna cry. Like, it's not like bad. Like, JV's not bad. It's just not what my goal to be. Am I bummed out? But yeah. Well, did I try 100%? Heck yeah, 1000% I did. Did I make varsity? 100%, 1000% I did. I'm happy. I am, I can have my own joy, you know what I mean? Like, it's good, you know what I mean? But I also feel bad for like my friends that either the team or didn't reach their goal. We all have goals, you know what I mean? The whole time I was worried about this. I was like, whatever happened, it's just God's plan. You know what I mean? There may be another opportunity coming up for you. Yeah, I don't know how to feel. Like, hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Hope you enjoy coming along the 3 long, dreadful tryout days. I'm gonna go take a shower and watch the new episode of The Summer I Turned Pretty. Bye guys, see you later.